Boys and girls, and my dear teachers, I am Sheikh Mahbub Basha. Welcome to my channel, Happy Learning. Today's topic is speed and velocity. What is speed and what is velocity? Do you think that the speed and velocity are one and the same? Let us observe a vehicle in motion. Here is a car moving from A to B, then to C, then to D along a curved path. Speed. The distance covered by the body in 1 second is called speed. Speed is a scalar. It does not have any specified direction. Velocity. The displacement covered by the body in 1 second is called velocity. Velocity is a vector. Its direction is from initial point to final point. Let us understand speed and velocity with an example. So once again, consider this body, a car moving along a curved path via A, B, C, D points. Case 1. Journey from A to B. The length of the actual path followed by the body is called distance. Here, path between A and B is 50 meter. Therefore, distance D is equal to 50 meter. Time taken is equal to 1 second. Therefore, speed is equal to 50 meter per second. The shortest distance between the initial and final points of the body is called displacement. Here, A and B are 50 meters apart. Displacement S is equal to 50 meters from A towards B. Time T is equal to 1 second. Therefore, velocity is equal to 50 meters per second from A towards B. Now, case 2. From A to C. The length of the track from A to C is 210 meters. Therefore, distance D is equal to 210 meters. Time taken is equal to 3 seconds, speed is equal to 70 meter per second. Displacement S is equal to 150 meter from A towards C. Time is equal to 3 seconds. Velocity V is equal to 50 meter per second from A towards C. Now case 3. The journey from A to point D. The length of the track is 240 meter, distance D is equal to 240 meter, time of travel is equal to 4 seconds, therefore speed is equal to 60 meter per second. The shortest distance between A and D is 180 meter, therefore displacement S is equal to 180 meter from A towards C. Time travel is equal to 4 seconds, velocity is equal to 45 meter per second from A towards B. What we have learned? The distance covered by the body in 1 second is called speed. It is denoted by letter small s. Speed is a scalar. It has no specified direction. The displacement covered by the body in 1 second is called velocity. It is denoted by letter V. Velocity is a vector. Its direction is from initial point towards the final point. Speed is always greater than zero, whereas the velocity may be zero in some cases. If you like the video, please give a thumb up. For more videos, subscribe my channel, Happy Learning, and don't forget to press the bell icon.